Guys, up for auction today, we've got this Ingersoll Rand 825 CFM tandem axle diesel air compressor. Got the Cummins M11C 6-cylinder diesel engine in it. It is sitting there running and working. Going to do a walk around, show you the engine, show you all the outside, and then we'll turn the air on. Sitting there holding pressure. Hour meter. Holding good oil pressure. Showing low fuel level and the alternator not charging on the warning lights there. Take a look inside. See, it's not smoking or anything like that. Got a low tire right there. It will hold air, but it does leak down over a few days. Looking this side. Puts out a lot of air, guys. Puts out a lot of air. Starts at $100. It sells absolutely to the highest bidder. We got a couple other of these units that aren't quite as good as this one. One is salvaged. Coming up in a couple weeks. Please see our other items. Got lots of compressors. These are all coming off of rental companies. They're phasing these out for newer machines. But they're running. This one's a running working unit, guys. Sells absolutely to the highest.